Hi, Scalarly friends. If you want to know how to fix Google Drive not downloading files after zipping, then keep on watching this video. The initial steps are logical. Select the folder or multiple files that you want to download, and then click on the download button. Google Drive will then start zipping your files. Once it finishes it, here's what changes. You will receive a leave site pop-up at the top. Normally, pop-ups make sense with a yes or no button, but here things are different. The text says, changes you made may not be saved. You are offered two options, leave and cancel. A regular user would think that the download for the zipped files will be canceled by clicking on the leave button. So they click on cancel, but that's wrong. Pressing the cancel button will stop the downloads. As strange as it may sound, you have to click on leave. Doing that will start the download process of the zipped files. In case you don't receive any pop-up, follow the below steps to fix it on Chrome. Go to Chrome Settings. Under Privacy and Security, click on Site Settings. Scroll down and click on Pop-ups and Redirects. If the pop-ups are blocked, click on the Add button next to Allow. Add this link to the allowed pop-ups. Close Chrome, then try downloading the files again. Do remember to click on Leave instead of Cancel in the pop-up. You should also try manually clearing temporary files of your browser, such as cookies and cache. Again, go to the settings page by finding it from the Chrome menu. Under Privacy and Security, click on Clear Browsing Data. Select the checkbox available next to cached image and files and cookies and other site data. Uncheck Others. Finally, hit the Clear Data button. Close Chrome and launch it again. Then try downloading your zip files from Drive. If your current browser fails to download zip files, you should try it in a different browser. If you are signed in into multiple Google accounts on your browser, sign out from all of them. Keep only one account signed in from where you want to download Google Drive files. Sometimes the issue could be due to an extension or incorrect settings, so resetting Chrome might fix it. Even though your data is safe when you reset it, do read what happens when you reset Chrome. To reset it, open Chrome Settings, then tap on Advanced. Scroll down to the bottom and click on Restore Settings to their original defaults. Confirm by clicking on Reset. And there you have it. Let us know what worked for you in the comment section. If this video has helped you fix the issue, say thanks by hitting the like and subscribe button.